Hello everyone, we are continuing with the extremist and another asymptom. We have talked about the vertical and horizontal asymptom. Now we are talking with, about the leaning asymptom. And then if y is ax plus b is the line, it's the line equation for f of x, then a and b calculated that the places from limit 1 minus ax minus b equals 0 when x goes to plus minus infinite. And for plus and for minus and for minus if this one is plus. Then a is equal to limit y minus b divided by x, and then x goes to plus infinite. Y minus b divided by x, x goes to plus infinite, and b is ln y minus ax, x goes to plus infinite. Now we are going to solve the problem. And the first is y is equal to x2 minus 4x plus 1 divided by x minus 1. Then we are going to use e, and a is constant divided by x goes to 0, goes to infinite, the bracket is going to be is 0, then this is valid. Then a, y divided by x, x goes to 12, and a is y divided by x is 2 minus 4, x plus 1 is 2 minus 6, and it is length. This is corresponding to x2 divided by x2, which is 1. And B is line y minus ax is equal to plus infinite. A is 1, then it is y is 2 minus 4x plus 1 divided by x minus 1 minus x. Then this part is going to be minus x2 plus x. This is going to be 1 minus 3x divided by x minus 1. Then x goes to plus infinite. And this is the correspondent minus 3x divided by x, which is minus 3. Then okay. Now we are going to have another function. Y is x squared of 1 divided by x minus 1. And we are looking up there by then a. A equals to y divided by x is equal to plus infinite, which is line 6 plus 1 divided by x minus 1 is also plus infinite. See that it is equal to x divided by x, which is 1. Then a is 1. Okay. Now for b, b is equal to limit y minus ax is a is 1, it's minus x, x goes to x plus infinite. Then we are going to have it 9 x multiplied by plus 1 minus 1 minus 1. into multiple and divided by the conjugate of B. We are going to continue right here. Going to multiply of this kind of conjugate and divide by this set. So this part, this is line x multiplied by x plus 1, x minus 1, minus 1, multiplied by 1, divided by this part. Plus 1 is minus 1 plus 1. And this part is x plus 1 minus x plus 1 divided by x minus 1, which is 2 divided by x minus 1. Then we have 2x. Multiplied by square minus 1 divided by x minus 1 multiplied by x plus 1 plus 1. And this part is here, we take it away from the denominator, and then we multiply this, and writing here, it is 2x divided by x minus 2 minus 1 squared plus x minus 1. It goes to infinite, this is corresponding to, and this is x minus 0, it is x plus x, and 2x here. 2x squared is 1. Then this b is 1 as well. Then y ax plus b is x plus 1 is up as in front. This is the calculation, so you can be only show the method and the calculation very good. We can create due to our saving time.